being a woman in the Amish community, our clothes had to be a certain length, a certain color. We were only allowed to have mostly blues and greens. We can have like browns. And our head coverings had to be just a certain shape, and they couldn't be too far back. They had to be a certain length up here. It's just, it's hard to live under all of those rules, because if you make one wrong step, you're gonna get punished for it.